I remember one time after the boys had a night out, we were going home, and Ruvim was telling us that he had a date coming up with Joanna, and he was so nervous, and he said, I picked out the best flowers, I made sure the whole date was planned. It was, and fast forward a couple of years, and now he's married to the love of his life. Now, Joanna, can you please put your left hand on top of the table? Ruvim, can you please put your right hand on top of hers? Now, Ruvim, I want you to enjoy this moment. This is the first and last time that in this marriage you'll have the upper hand. But seriously, I just want to congratulate you two, and hope many blessings in your life.
We were as one, babe, for a moment in time. It seemed everlasting that you would always be mine. Now you wanna be free, so I'm letting you fly. 'Cause I know in my heart, babe, our love will never die. You'll always be a part of me. Be my baby, and we'll linger on. Time can't erase a feeling this strong. No way you're ever gonna shake me. Ooh, darling, you'll always be my baby. I ain't gonna cry, no, and I won't beg you to stay. If you're determined to leave, just know
Отця і Сина, і Святого Духа. Сьогодні урочисто оголошую Ровіма і Джоанну чоловіком і дружиною. Від теперішнього дня вони Алексєєвець, Ровім і Джоанна, сім'я. Благословляємо вас іменем Ісуса, що Бог звінчав, хай не людина не розлучає. Амінь. Ну, ви вже як чоловік і дружина можете привітати одне одного. Будь ласка, хай вас Бог благословить.
pretty lucky to have had Joanna as my cousin. Thank you for the memories and all the good times. May God bless you and Ruvim on this new journey of yours. I can see how much he cherishes and loves you. Joanna continuously speaks about how supportive and kind Ruvim is. While we may not be able to have those annual summer blueberry picking trips and long lake days, I look forward to creating new memories with you as you embark upon this new journey alongside Ruvim. Because of course, it's never goodbye and always I'll see you later.